This is festival time. Everybody will be excited to exchange gifts. Today we are going to see how to make a simple greeting card with paper circular. So let's get into the video. The materials needed are a chart, pencil, scale, two coin batteries, LED bulbs, copper tape, a regular tape, and a scissor. First, draw two lamps in the chart paper.
Then take the copper strips above the drawing like this. This is the positive end of my LED and this is the negative end of my LED. I am going to keep the LED like this. Then let's check if it works. Yes guys, it works. The LED to glow, you have to close the circuit. In the similar way, do the circuit for the second lamp also. Over the cells like this. Guys, look at it. It's very beautiful. You can also make like this and gift it to your loved ones.
Guys, I did this card with help of my bro. You could also do this card for your loved ones. Happy Deepavali for our subscribers and viewers. Thank you.